welcome to next episode of, I mean, new episode of Hidden Halal Jewel. So guys, today we got the home delivery for Harissa from NJD Ki Lassi. It's coming in the glass. The Harissa is from where, do you know?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to another exciting episode of Halal Hidden Jewels in Lahore series. Guys, today is basically my last day. Tomorrow I'm flying off to my another new destination. Actually, I can't say it is a new destination, but I'm going back to my past one. But I will let you know tomorrow where we're going. Okay. Katla mein.
आना सीओ नहीं आया दिल बाग बाग मेरा टकराया कागा बोल के दस जावे बाबा गोई पूरी नू रवज पावत उनू दुकाव कोई मैनू ना रोके मेरे ढोल चलाया ते तेरे सपने के तेरो में आ जावे दिल तेरा पूरा भी ना होवे हाँ बढ़िया बढ़िया जी गल बात की
Inshallah. Okay guys, fresh jalebi has been making here, been made here, and look at that. They're putting all the jalebis in here in the sugar syrup, and look, the spiral thing, the jalebi going round. This is the most delicious dessert of Pakistan, one of the desserts in Pakistan, and traditional. The person has so much expertise. Yum yum. I will say only that. The more thinner, the more crispier the jalebi is. That's the quality of the jalebi. If the thinner, the more yummy it is, crispier. Some crispy jalebis here, and there's the sugar syrup. When the jalebis are turned, in how many seconds? आप कितने seconds में इसको flip करते हैं जलेबी को पलटते हैं?
काफी देर में
1.5 minutes, that's all they take to turn the jalebi, to get it golden like this. Once again, we're back here. This famous Lahori Jada Lassi yogurt drink. It's sweet and I'm gonna try it. Maybe this is my first time, I don't remember. Maybe a long time ago I tried it. And it's for the host family. There's a biryani, chicken biryani. After kunna in there, somewhere, sorry. The famous kunna of Chinyod. Barchani. The Sikh kebab and the
malai boti.
Malai boti. Everything, guys, awesome. Try it already. Thank you.
इंटरनल ब्लीडिंग थी वो बंद हो गई
मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट लुक आवर फ्रेंड हसन इज टेकिंग सम फूड दैट इज बतूरा राइट बतूरा
बटर तवा चिकन
नो ओके दिस इज बटर चिकन एंड दैट पूरी इज बतूरा
नहीं इट्स पूरी
इट्स पूरी
हां बतूरा इज देयर एज वेल
Ah, yeah, I know. I tried that and it's very delicious. And the kebabs, the Sikh kebab and the
malai boti.
Malai boti. Everything, guys, awesome. Try it already. Thank you.
Close up.
I did. Walaikum assalam. Alhamdulillah, how are
you?
I'm Lahori.
I want to see it. Hidden Halal Jewels. Hidden Halal Jewels, guys, please. Yeah, I'm vlogging.
I'm
vlogging.
I'm vlogging.
Yeah, bread. Go ahead.
अब नया लेके आइए
यू सी दिस इज माय ब्रदर सन एंड माय फेवरेट नेफ्यू एंड ही इज एंजॉयिंग माय जलेबी व्हिच ही गोना गेट मी वन मोर व्हेन आई डन एक्चुअली गेट मी द गुलाब जामुन प्लीज
या
एंड दिस इज माय ब्रदर Who is the father and he's took my jalebi also. Go get me gulab jamun and one jalebi, please. These are all my brothers standing by here and they are saying, are you doing your job for your husband? I say, yes. I'm the most dutiful wife, right? Okay, guys, I have my food here. Let me tell you what I got. Got some rice, biryani rice with some roast chicken. That's roast biryani. This is goat korma and some naan, little zira, cumin in it, and I got some salad. So let me taste the rice first and tell you how good they taste.
Yeah.
some rice, biryani rice with some roast chicken. That's roast biryani. This is goat korma and some naan. There's a little zira, cumin in it. And I got some salad. So let me taste the rice first and tell you how good they taste. Very tasty. Let me taste some with the chicken, the roast chicken in it. Very tasty. I'm gonna try some of the yogurt, I mean the goat salad. Tasty. I will let you know how it tastes. So the kheer is a bit sweeter on side. Custard is light sweet. So you have two choices, whichever one you want to try. If you want little mild, little sweet, custard is your friend. If you want too sweet, kheer is your friend. So guys, keep watching my channel and enjoy it if you like. Okay guys, dessert time. In the dessert we got some kheer and custard, some cream, and I think so a strawberry jam or something syrup. So I'm gonna try and see how it tastes like. Let's see, let's try with the custard first. It's kind of thick, it seems very content. I mean it seems very nice and thick. Let's see how it tastes. So it's tasty. And the kheer, let's see the kheer. Okay guys, they're pretty good. Kheer is a little bit sweet to our side. Custard is light sweet. So if you don't want to eat too sweet, too much sweet, I will say custard. If you have a very sweet tooth, kheer. Okay, I'm gonna finish my dessert and you will see me on the... Hey guys, the famous Jada Lassi is here too for the breakfast sweet yogurt lassi.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to next episode of, new episode of Hidden Halal Jewel. So guys, today we got the home delivery for Harissa from and Jada ki lassi. It's coming in the glass. The Harissa is from where? Do you know? Amritsar? I will let you know from where we got the Harissa. So, and that looks very delicious. I'm gonna try it and let you know how it tastes like. Okay guys, this Harissa is from Amritsari and shop. It's in Gawal Mandi, Lahore. It's a very authentic place where you can find the authentic Harissa. Plus, their shop is like, let me tell you about the history of their shop a little bit, which I got to know. It's more than 70 plus years old. It's before the partition of Pakistan and India, 1947. That shop is in business since then. And Jada Lassi is also very old place, and you can find that in Andhroon, Lahore. It's a very good place, and very early you have to reach there because then you won't get the lassi anymore because it runs fast. So I'm gonna try the Harissa and taste how it tastes like. Let's see, I'm gonna take some mutton piece in it. Let's try. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, it tastes good. It's the very first time I tried
harissa from a authentic harissa from a shop. Before that, my mom made it. That tastes totally different from the harissa I tried in the homemade. It has a black pepper and some wheat in it. It's a little bit spicy for me, but it tastes good. It has, like, if you can see, the black pepper things and the spinach also in there, few leaves. It's very tasty, by the way. So my verdict on this, awesome. I think so anybody who's coming to Lahore should try the authentic food too. Let me try the lassi. It's quite thick for sure. Let's see how that tastes. Oh, zabardast. Awesome. If you like my videos, this is one more episode of the series of Lahore. So do like my channel and subscribe and share it with your family and friends. Keep watching. More food coming in Lahore series. Juice in Lahore series. Guys, today is basically my last day. Tomorrow I'm flying off to my another new destination. Actually, I can't say it is not a new destination, but I'm going back to my past one. But I will let you know tomorrow where we're going. Okay. Katla mein. This was my one of the food items in my bucket list. So I'm having today. Before today at lunch, I was at we'll share one small clip of it in it of the lunch where I was having. It was Lahore Gymkhana. Unfortunately, they didn't allow me to film there, so that's why I didn't make any more vlogs there. I just have one clip of my soup, so I will share you. That was chicken, cream chicken mushroom soup, something like that, and it was pretty good. And I had the chicken steak with mushroom sauce. That was also very delicious. The steak was perfectly spiced and the mushroom sauce was very delicious. Overall, delicious lunch given by one of my cousins. Okay, well, let's come back to Mr. Katlame. Well, I just, if you can see, there are so, it's a big paratha which has the orange sauce. You see the orange paste over it. It's a basin mixture, and you see some spices there. There's some coriander seeds, zira, methi, suki methi, just like a dry methi leaves in it. And what is like this? Yeah, spices, red chili, crushed red chili. So it's basically all you see, those things. That's like in a pakora. We have it like a pakora masala. You make this is put over the big giant puri paratha style, and it's deep fried, by the way. So it's quite heavy, but it's very delicious. If I tried it really hot, it would be really tasty. You can have it this with the yogurt sauce if you want, plain yogurt, because this the masala over the puri is spicy, but I mean it's chatpata, you know, chatpata type. It's very spice, different spices. You can feel it in your mouth. So let me try and tell you how it tastes like. Okay, so let's see. It's cold though, but it's okay. Obviously oily, but I mean bad, not that bad.
दिल के चैन चैन आए मेरे दिल को दुआ कीजिए तेरा दीदार जना साड़ी मजबूरी है रोज तेनो तकना बड़ा ही जरूरी है तेरा दीदार